to welcome Elder Ted, Sister Nancy, Pastor Akombwa, Sister Monde, and the entire SID family, leadership family that is here. We also want to welcome Pastor Shongwe. He's around here. There he is. And the leadership team from the SAU. All right. I know not everyone is here, but some are here. But we want to extend a very special word of welcome to our General Conference President, Pastor Ted Wilson. We want to welcome you, Elder, and Sister Nancy. You look like a Zulu woman now.
Thank you.
Yes, and I'm sure there is more where this came from.
And what a privilege it is to be with you here in South Africa. We've been traveling for the last 2.5 weeks on the continent, in Zambia, Kenya, Tanzania, Democratic Republic of Congo, and somewhat early this morning, we just arrived from Kinshasa. But here we are, and thank you for such a warm welcome in this conference, and in this union, and in the Southern Africa Indian Ocean Division. So what a blessing to be with you, and we're going to be focusing on this trip in mission and evangelism and going home soon.
Conference President would like to welcome our Division President, Dr. Akombwa. We'd like to welcome the directors who are here from the union, and what an exciting time to have our Kidsley Seventh-day Adventist School here. We praise God for that.
Sesithelelekile sikalelekile sokwamukela umengameli wethu omhlaba wonke wamaSeventh-day Adventist Church umengameli uTed Wilson kanye futhi nomama wethu umama Wilson sabonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu anibusise amen
amen.
So, my dear brothers and sisters, ladies and gentlemen, I want to present before you Dr. Ted Wilson and his wife, Mrs. Nancy Wilson. What do you say in welcoming them?
That those who have died in Christ will rise first. And then those of us who are alive will rise into the air following them into the air and ever being with the Lord. And we'll look up into that cloud and we will look in the middle of that cloud. and we will see Jesus. And we'll look up and say, this is the God we've been waiting for. He will save us. And Jesus will look down and say, well done, good and faithful servants. In Durban and all over the world, enter into the joy of your Lord. We will rise to meet Jesus and be with him forever. And as you rise off the ground, you can look around and you will see those whom you have had a part in bringing to the foot of the cross. They may even wave at you and say, thank you for what you have done.
Thank you, Mr. President, for the address. What does the church say? And thank you for the prayer. Thank you so much.
And then we had a wonderful time right here in Durban at the Olive Convention Center where we are right now. What a beautiful grand finale we had welcoming Pastor Wilson and his dear wife and the entourage of SID and SAU church leaders. We had an amazing time together. The highlight of the evening program was the ordination of four pastors and a commissioning of one pastor. This was a highlight of our being here with Pastor Ted Wilson. We want to praise the Lord for his ministry. He travels all over the place, all over the world, encouraging God's people to stand firm in their faith, in their belief in the Lord Jesus.
We'd like to thank that day well spent ukuba ingxenye yokwamukela uMongameli efike kwi-conference yethu si-enjoyile kakhulu nokubona nje ukuthi abantu bamjabulele kanjani upresident wethu nosuku lube impumelelo kakhulu kusukela ekuseni sihlele izinto iprogram noma ibe khona kama-challenges lapha nalapha kodwa sikwazile ukuthi sisheshe siwalungise ngendlela esiwalungisa ngayo lwagcina usuku lube impumelelo kakhulu siyabonga kakhulu.
Hi everyone, today was a great day. First time seeing the GC president Ted Wilson. It was great seeing him and just seeing everyone. Yeah, it was really a great day. They're really kind, they're really like pretty and beautiful. And like, yeah, if you didn't come, you missed out, shame, sorry.
We're here live at the Olive and Oil Convention where we had an event that was very nice. Ted Wilson and Nancy came and it was just a nice day and everyone was so happy. Everyone was filled with joy and may the Lord bless all of you today.